This is Cam Camera playing Shadow Raid Legends.
I think I'll pass.
I think. That's what it's called. Raid Shadow Legends or whatever.
Elhane, I think he likes you.
Not for long. Shot hunting.
Oh. The Arbiter cannot bind me forever, Elf. You and I will have our day. Let's keep moving.
Four of them. Come on. Which?
Athel, we really don't have time.
Very well. Take them. By the light.
Yes, just...
Spread out. The artifact should be here somewhere.
Easy, everyone. Every dragon has a weak spot. If I can hit it just right...
I think I like this dragon.
Well, that could have gone better. Any ideas?
We attack together. On three. For Talaria! For the Arbiter!
I thought these champions may have been the ones.
Didn't work out so well.
Yet it seems I have failed. They were not ready. Talaria is dying, consumed by war and discord. Even now, dark forces in the service of Syroth spread a foul shadow from the east. As guardian of Talaria, I have done what I can, but this task now falls to you. I have strength left to restore only one fallen champion to aid you. With their shard remade, they will be bound to your will, but you must choose. So be it. Awaken, warrior. This is your bastion. From here, you will summon and train champions to fight the dark. You have chosen your first champion, but one champion is not an army. Use a mystery shard to summon another champion at the portal. Mystery shards allow you to summon common, uncommon, and rare champions. Excellent. You summoned an attack type champion with great attack and support skills. Let's head to the campaign. Behold, Karok Castle, seat of King Tabor. This is where your journey begins. I fear that the king and his bannerlords have fallen to the shadow. Once noble and just, he has brought war upon his allies and ruin on it. You and your champions must fight through his bannerlords, find him, and see if he has turned to Syroth.
11 generations of peace had reigned between the kingdom of Karok and the realm of Aravia. A peace now shattered by King Taba's brutal campaign of expansion into the neutral lands between the two kingdoms. Once revered as a pillar of justice, King Taba had imposed crushing taxes to finance his war with his former ally, bringing desolation and ruin upon his own people. Had the king lost all reason? On the orders of the Arbiter, the company set out to persuade him to renounce his folly and wayward policies, even if it meant storming the very gates of Karok Castle.
Karok will not fall easily. Like all places in Talaria, there are multiple stages of defenders. You must defeat all stages to move forward with your journey. This is where you select your team and review the enemy champions before each battle. Each champion has unique magic beats spirit, spirit beats force, force beats magic, and void is special. Void champions have no direct weaknesses against other affinities. You have only two champions. Let us pick your team. Well done. Notice that your leader has an aura skill. These provide special bonuses to all allied champions. The arrows above each enemy's head show how your champion's affinity matches up against theirs. An affinity advantage means a more effective attack, more damage, and a higher chance to crit. Excellent. Campaign levels drop artifacts, and here's your first. Artifacts are powerful items that boost your champion's stats. Along with special items, your champions will earn XP after every battle. Earn enough, and they'll level up, growing in... Go to your champion collection and equip that This is where you can view all champions under your control. Each champion can equip up to... See that? Your artifact has already strengthened this champion. Better yet, artifacts can be equipped in sets to provide special I believe you are ready. Return to Karok Castle, seat of King Tabor of Karok. Fight through his banner lords and find him. I must know if he has succumbed to the shadow. Congratulations, you level, and here are your rewards for battle. With this artifact, you'll... Artifacts can be equipped in... Special icons will show which artifact sets a champion is equipped with. Tap on the set icon to read more about which bonuses it gives to your champion. This set boosts your champion's HP by 15%. Life artifacts come in sets of...
excellent work. When you upgrade artifacts to certain levels, they gain new substats, giving your champions an even bigger boost. You have learned well. Keep strengthening your warriors.
Having overcome the castle guard, the company leader called to mind how the banner lords had cried out their allegiance to their king, but also to Seroth. Was the king's warring folly prompted by the will of the Lord of Darkness? Upon interrogation, a fallen knight confessed that the king had not been seen at the castle for many a month. His orders were being relayed by messenger from his encampment on the Eastern Front. This meant only one thing. The company would have to pass through the war-torn city of Arnok. The glorious city of Arnok had fallen into ruin, famine, and great sorrow. Peopled by desperate refugees, it had become an unclean place made darker by unknown horrors spawned in the encroaching shadow. To go through it safely would take days, to go around it much longer. So the company agreed to pass beneath it. They would venture into the foul city sewers, albeit risking the known danger of intruding on the territory of the Lizard Men.